एवरीवन, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल सी अबाउट एस्केप सीक्वेंसेस और एस्केप कैरेक्टर सीक्वेंसेस। एक्चुअली एस्केप सीक्वेंसेस आर कैरेक्टर लिटरल्स इन सी लैंग्वेज। व्हाट इज मेंट बाय अ लिटरल? ऑलरेडी एक्सप्लेन्ड इन पार्ट 12। लिटरल मीन्स अ कॉन्स्टेंट। दीज एस्केप कैरेक्टर सीक्वेंसेस आर कैरेक्टर लिटरल्स। What is the use of escape sequences and what are the escape character sequences? In programs, if I write a statement like this, printf, hello, how are you? Printf is a function used to print the given string. String must be within double quotations, okay? Given string at result screen, output screen. Every statement must be ends with a line terminator semicolon. This is a statement in a program. Hello, how are you? At result screen directly this printf prints this entire statement. But I want to split this statement in two lines. Means hello in first line and how are you in second line. You may have idea, printf within double quotations hello and next printf within double quotations how are you. If you write like that in two statements, then also at result screen it prints in same line hello how are you only, not in two lines. To display in two lines or three lines, use escape character sequences. To display like that, use /n/n. Okay, see, this /n is already defined. This is example for what? Escape sequence. It is used for next line. /n is for new line. Actually these escape sequences are used to format the result screen, used to format the output screen. Format means to give margins or to display the text at next line, etc. To format the output screen, use escape character sequences. One of the escape characters is /n. Every escape character sequence starts with backward slash. Remember this one, backward slash and n, not forward slash. Backward slash and another letter. It is a combination of two characters, yes or no? One is a slash and other one is n. Combination of two characters. Though it is a combination of two characters, but it is example for what? Character literal. Treated as only one character, slash n. This is for what? Next line. So, a result of this statement is hello. Hello up to comma at first line. After that, control goes to the next line because of a slash n. Next line, how are you? It prints this statement in two lines. Hello in first line and how are you in next line. This is the use of slash n. And another escape sequence character is slash p. Slash p is example for what? Tab space. To get a tab space at the result screen. But suppose if I use a slash p instead of a slash n, then result is hello. After that there may be tab space, means 5 or 6 spaces. Then how are you? Slash p is for a tab space. And slash b. Slash b is for backspace. Okay. For suppose in the output of a program, I want to print like this 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus and so on. At last there is a plus symbol. I don't want that plus symbol. While writing loops in programs, there may be a chance to print extra plus at the end. I don't want that plus at result screen. In that case, use slash b. Slash b means backspace. Okay, it deletes this plus and the cursor place to this one. Okay, slash b is for the backspace and slash a. Slash a is for the alert. It gives a beep sound. And slash r. Slash r is for carriage return. means to place the cursor at starting of the same line. For suppose after displaying this sentence, I want to place the cursor at this sentence only at the starting, not at next line. So in that case, use a slash R cursor will blink here. And to display slash at result screen, backward slash, again write a backward slash. This is for escape character and this is to print. It will print one backward slash at result screen. Okay. Actually, it prints the result at result screen. For suppose, see, there is no slash in. Like, hello. How are you? It prints up to here. It will not print quotation marks. These quotation marks are for string. This is the syntax of a printf. But I want to print the quotations at result screen. In that case, use slash and quotations. At starting of this one, at ending of that one. Then it will print these quotations. Okay, these are escape character sequences. Escape characters are used to format the output screen. There are different types of escape characters. Slash n, this is very important. Slash n is for next line and slash t for tab space. Slash b is for backspace and slash a is for beep sound and slash r is for carriage return and slash quotation marks to print quotations at a result screen. I hope you understand each and every point. If you have any doubt, let me know in the comment section. If you like the way of explanation, please hit the like button. Do subscribe and share to your friends. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.